Welcome to the overview on basic life support. In this video, we'll briefly discuss basic life support, or BLS, and its importance during PALS. BLS is the life support method used when there is limited access to advanced interventions, such as medications and monitoring devices. In general, BLS is performed until the Emergency Medical Services, or EMS, arrives to provide a higher level of care. BLS utilizes CPR and cardiac defibrillation when a defibrillator is available. In every setting, high-quality CPR gives the child or the infant the greatest chance of survival by providing circulation to the heart, brain, and other organs until the return of spontaneous circulation. The PALS handbook and its corresponding videos only briefly describe BLS. All PALS providers are assumed to be able to perform BLS appropriately. This concludes the overview on basic life support. Next, we'll review One Rescuer BLS for Children.